Okay, I'm going to be doing the posterior glide at 0 degrees. So I'm going to have my patient lying supine. I'm going to flex her into 90 degrees, and she'll be relaxed into internal rotation. With my left hand, I'm going to support the humeral head on the posterior side, and with my right hand, I'm going to apply a compressive force through the humerus. And if there's any pain, clicking, instability, then that will indicate posterior instability of the shoulder.